All right, so we got this thing loaded up, pretty well loaded up. I got one more engine to pick up, but we're gonna be making the trek all the way from Ontario all the way to California. So we got a bunch of stops in between there, and then on the way back, we're gonna be doing a pickup as well, and we're gonna be picking up a rabbit truck. So come along, I'll show you. We got some pumps, and we got some engines, and we got a dash, and we got some tools, and we got some injectors, and we got a whole bunch of stuff. So this is just the part of it, and we're gonna be flat towing a 81 rabbit truck on the way home, all the way from New Mexico. So I checked the local towing laws, and if it's under 3,000 pounds, then you do not need any kind of brake assist. So we made this little thing up here to be able to flat tow. And yeah, so we're gonna do 8,500 kilometers in, was it 13 days or 11 days? So we're gonna be moving. It's gonna be lots and lots of driving. So excited about the trip. We're gonna be doing Grand Canyon sites and Hoover Dam. And yeah, it's gonna be a big trip. And I'm gonna take my camera crew with me this time. So we have definitely an adventure with my son, and we got one more engine to pick up today, and then we'll be complete. So I got a couple pickup truck boxes to pick up in my travels. I've got some rust-free fenders and a hatch as well. So yeah, this truck is going to be working pretty good. Put a new air filter on it. I've done a recent oil change on it, and I've also put some fuel, Lubro Moly liquid diesel purge, and that stuff will clean the injectors and fuel system as we go. So we should be getting some pretty good numbers as far as the mileage. So we're gonna be doing lots and lots of travels on this. Like I said, about 8,500 kilometers. So I think that's about 5,000 miles. So yeah, we're going to be doing a lot of traveling with this thing. So